Hello, and welcome to the very first playthrough of ever I'm doing on YouTube. Kingdom Come Deliverance. Alright, so we're gonna start a game. I've been trying multiple times. Hopefully this works for me now. And here we go. I have to say though, it's still a beautiful game. I don't mind keep starting over. Hopefully I can do it, no problem. The part that gets sometimes choppy is the dialogue part. I gotta fix that part. Overall, it's not super choppy like it was when I was recording. So if there's no issues, I can keep doing these let's plays. But one, this game is beautiful. That makes you keep on coming back and playing this. And two, this open world aspect is just yes. Just yes. Try my best to do a playthrough very well, but let's see how well people like me.
Husband, how goes it?
Good. I should get it finished today. Where on earth is Henry? I need him to run some errands.
He was still sleeping when I went out.
At this hour? Blue-blooded Arbor.
Well, it looks like he was out all evening, drinking like a lord.
Go and get the lazy bones up then. A quick clout round the ear should do it.
Henry! Get up now. There's work to be done.
Get up or I'll come get you up.
Hear that? You'd better not vex him. Now get up quick. The breakfast is on the table. Wait, what's this? Have you been... Oh, Henry. How many times have I told you about fighting?
It's nothing. It's just a scratch.
You've been at that sword play again, haven't you? You better pray your father doesn't get to hear of it. You know how he feels about it.
Don't worry, it wasn't that. I just scratched myself, is all.
Tis all.
Just don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt. Now get up, you rogue.
Mother, don't be like this. It's only a little scratch. Whoa. That was a little weird for a second.
A fine state you're in this morning. What on earth did you get up to last night?
Alright, so I'm trying to be more of a speech person and charismatic. Celeste, well...
Nothing much. Me and the lads were just having a chat in the tavern. Some wayfarer stopped by. He was telling us what's going on in the world, and, well, I lost track of time.
Well, I hope he didn't fill your head with nonsense. Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me. And it's connected with that scratch on your hand. And that suspicious-looking character with a sword who turned up in town recently.
I know I can't go strictly all speech, but if I have to get in a fight every once in a while, I will, but as much stealth and speech as possible. But archery is always nice if I gotta do range, if I can.
No, it's just Matthias was teaching me archery.
Matthias?
Do you want to become a poacher? Have you any idea of the punishment for that? And where did you get a bow, anyway?
Oh, come on. I've no interest in poaching. It's just a bit of fun.
Christ, give me strength. Just don't do anything stupid. For the love of God. Promise.
I promise.
Yes, I promise.
Did Matthew and Fritz come looking for me?
No, I haven't seen them this morning. They shouldn't be hard to find. They'll be hanging around a tavern somewhere, as usual.
Oh, I'll leave them be.
What the?
You're nearly a grown man, Hal. Father will pass the forge on to you one day soon. You've been caught in that Bianca for months now. Why do you have to keep wasting your time with those two layabouts? They're nothing but trouble.
They're not layabouts.
Father angry with me for sleeping late.
He's not happy. Yesterday you promised him you'd help finish that sword for Saranzik. He's not as young as he was. And you know how his joints pain him. He's too proud to complain. And he needs your help, Henry.
No. Don't worry, Ma. Of course I'll help him.
That's like me and my father sometimes.
He always
likes to stay with him every once in a while. Oh, overslept.
It's looking like such a nice day.
But I apologize and help it out anyway, so I'll make up for it.
You need me to do anything, Ma?
Ah, you're a good lad. But I'm fine. It's your father needs helping with that sword.
Can I get something to eat?
I left some breakfast on the table. Help yourself.
Can I get something to eat?
I left some breakfast on the table. Help yourself.
Well, she repeated herself. Alright, game saved. Now we get to move around. Alright. Let's see how well I can do. Crack some cheese on the go. Some bread roll. I didn't want to sit. Take apple. Oh, never mind. That's stupid. Well, my immersion isn't broken. I can't grab it while sitting down. I have to be standing up to pick it up. And I want. Step. Here we go. A whole bowl. One more bread. Okay. So I kind of got a little tease playing around with it, so I kind of know what the beginning part is like. So I can kind of rush through it a little bit. But I want to show off the game as much as possible because it's just a beautiful game. Look at this. It's glorious.
Are you deaf? I said I need help.
Sorry, sir. Father, don't hurt me.
At least you're up. That's a start. Anyway, we've a lot of work to do today. I'm finishing the sword for Sir Radzik, and I need your help.
With what?
I'm running out of charcoal. Run to the market and buy a bag from the charcoal burner.
I'll need some money, then.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Kunesh still owes me for an axe, a hammer, and the nails I sold him a month ago. Not to mention his debt from before. Go and tell him to pay up, at least for the axe and hammer, and then use the money to buy the charcoal.
Kunesh, that drunkard. That'll be fun.
Well, you're a big lad now. I'm sure you can manage. If not, tell him that next time I'll come myself and personally use that hammer to bang those nails into his arse.
Sure he'll be happy to hear it. Is that all?
Not quite. The Chamberlain at the castle has the cross guard for Sir Radzik's sword, which I had engraved in Sassar.
You want me to go and pick it up? Alright. Money, charcoal, cross guard. Got it.
And ale.
Don't sound too hard.
Stop off at the tavern on your way home. I know you'll be going there anyway to see that girl of yours. But make sure the ale's still cool from the cellar when you get back.
Her name is Bianca.
Right, so make sure Bianca draws me a nice cool one.
Bianca.
Come along now, work won't wait.
Oops, hit my glasses. I'm off for fire.
I'll be with you.
Let's get the cross guard.
I'm with you, Henry.
How are you?
Father sent me. We're forging a sword for Sir Radzik, and the Chamberlain has the cross guard in grip. Father had them engraved in Sassau.
Right. They're here. The Chamberlain gave them to us for you. We looked them over. Beautiful.
His lips are not moving at all.
So fine.
They're being cheap.
I can't wait to see the sword. Just make sure
they're being super cheap.
When did I ever botch anything?
It's a beautiful game, and they have high graphics,
where
but they won't move back then.
Ah, shut up and give me what I want. That I'll scene, kick your ass this evening.
Right away, your lordship.
Look at this. Oh, clipping.
Magnificent. Shame I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
You certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
I wonder, can I go in here? Invisible wall, never mind.
Hey, watch it! Lamp.
Huh. I wonder if I can mount those. Never mind. I never could talk to him. I thought I could. Alright. So that if you want to, you can try talking to him now and fight your way to get your stuff. If you lose, you lose, then you're just all bloody. And then you have to come back later to get it. So I'm going to do this first.
Hey Pip, do you want to learn something?
No.
I learned some sword fighting first.
So. Thanks.
Suit yourself.
Let's get this basics out the way.
Have you recovered from yesterday's great wound?
Oh, it was nothing. Except Mother noticed and had a word or two to say about it.
No mother's happy when a son starts to take an interest in swords. Where there's weapons, there's death. The question is, what do you want?
I don't want to rot in this hole forever.
No.
I don't belong here. I want to live and see the world. The world's
yes.
A dangerous place and I need to know how to protect myself.
And Bianca.
Like a man. And as it happens, today's your last chance. I have to leave. So, are you ready to get stuck in?
Yes.
All right, I wait on the ground by the sheepfold as usual.
I said, look, I walk faster than him. Never mind.
Hey,
Oh, be worried about these sheeps. I know a while ago, I was trying to do the playthrough. It's three sheeps stacked on top of each other. I swear, they must be evil sheeps. Sorcery. I still watch it. I don't trust those sheep still.
So, can we get started?
We can.
Good. And since today's the last time we'll be seeing each other, you can show me everything I've taught you so far. Very well. Let's start with the basics. Keep moving. Your life depends on it. All right. Now try to hit me. You have to put your weight into your attack. If you just fiddle around, you'll get nowhere. Try slashing from different sides. Unpredictability is the key. Never repeat yourself. Good. Good. The point of the blade is for stabbing. Try it a few times.
Poke, poke. Poke. I like fencing, so that's a main way style fight when it comes to sword play. Poke. Hey, I poked him.
Good, good. Let's try something else. One strike, I can fend off a cloud of sweat. But if you chain your strikes, I'll have a much harder time. As soon as you land one blow, follow it with another.
Poke. Slice. Poke.
Good. Once again.
Oh, stamina. Slice. Poke. Nice. Can I poke, poke? Poke. Good. Poke.
Enough. I don't know about you, but I'm tired and thirsty. Remember though, train hard. No one becomes a master swordsman overnight.
Correct.
You have to work and work.
Yes.
The main thing is to use what you've learned in real combat. There's nothing better than experience, believe me.
I don't want to fight like that. Ooh. Goodbye. Thank you for all the teaching. Alright, let's get the boys out real quick at the tavern. And this cutscene's quite a bit.
You can't be serious. Insulting our king.
What insult? I say only the truth. Sigismund has done only what he had to.
He had to abduct the king. He had to lure his cousin Prokop into a trap and imprison him. He had to invade with his army of Tatars and besiege Gutenberg?
Why not? What is this Wenceslas for a king? The empire is falling asunder in his hands. The German counts elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their deeds even.
The cuff on his arm.
Traitor.
Now even the Pope.
Don't be with you, Henry.
I'm with you, Matthew. What's going on here?
Deutsches found his ship.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the empire.
What do I care about the Austrians? And nowadays, not even the devil himself can keep up with all the popes. Which is the rightful pope? The one in Rome or the one in Avignon?
Do not blaspheme, Alex.
No, it's true, though. Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side.
They're hot. The head nod in the background.
Sir Radzik is Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Your deed will soon have nothing left to rule.
Jobstead
to send Luxembourg
right
to help your king. South Bohemia is with Sigismund
and forget about Gutenberg, where Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads.
Yes, but
Goodman Deutsch, this is pointless. Let us talk of more pleasant things.
My words exactly.
Yeah, that's me right there.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea. Deutsch deserves to be taught a lesson. Doesn't he, Fritz?
Too well, Matthew. Should give him a proper hiding.
Are you mad? Do you want to end up in the pillory?
Don't listen to Fritz. I've got a better idea. Deutsch was talking such shit, it made me think of that huge pile of manure. You know, the one right next to his freshly whitewashed house.
You think we should redecorate for him? Count me in.
Well, I'd rather torch it, to be honest. But doing some tears will do.
What do you say, Henry?
But I was going to get ale for Father and a few other things. We're finishing Sir Radzik's sword.
Come on. Doing a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And it's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
So, how? Are you with us?
Guess I can be. I don't feel super, super happy about this. I just want a simple life. Learn the world. You thought I was gonna say something else? Nah, I wasn't. Alright, let's do it.
Oh well. Father can wait a while.
My words exactly.
I knew you wouldn't miss out on all the fun. Let's go.
Oops, kicked my desk. I don't understand how throwing done around is fun, but barehanded, I tell you, barehanded. Ugh.
Hey.
Oi.
So are we doing this or not?
Wait. We have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? Deutsch is in the tavern.
But maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
And that's a problem?
Aye, it is. Henry,
he seems like the dimwit of the group.
Why me?
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
That's a overstatement, understatement, whichever one it is. Am I the one that's stupid?
What do you want, lad?
I just went by the tavern and your husband was in there talking nonsense. I thought someone should take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
What sort of nonsense?
Well, he kept saying that Sigismund was right and King Wenceslas is a drunkard, that sort of thing. Some people took exception, so I thought...
God almighty, the fool. Next thing he'll start on about the popes.
He might have mentioned the popes too.
Thank you for telling me. I just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
Go grab his ear and take him home. Just nasty.
What are you waiting for, soldier? Fire the trebuchet! For king and country!
For king and country, my ass. This is all good, clean, fun!
Nearly as good as having that traitor in the pillory. Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
That's for Sigismund!
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Oh, shit.
You bastards! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Oh, language there.
Hey, Hans, can't you see? We're decorating your house for you.
It's like your old man was saying in the tavern about that traitor Sigismund. We're just doing what we have to do.
Horse Hans! I'll make those smiles off your faces!
Oh, I'd like to see you try. What are you doing here, Zbizek? Hanging out with this boxy Deutsche? Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
Fucker! I'll make you pay for that.
hand-to-hand combat time. Hand-to-hand combat's fun. Peace combo. Pop, 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 pop. Yeah, stamina caught up with us. Yeah, you catching us still. Here. Just relaxing.
Are you quite well?
Ooh. And we're off on a race itself. We are going 1, 2. Oh, there's a fence. Oh, I got blocked.
What?
Wait, 3. There we go. He's in number 1 now. Hello, milady. Awesome. Take a quick piss up. Goodbye. No, don't worry about the lady. I wasn't in there. Wait, I forgot where to go. Where to meet up at. Pits up and I still beat you guys. Quick wash, I'm nice and clean. After touching all that dirty stuff, ugh.
Well, we sorted that Deutsch out.
That was pretty close, eh?
That old bastard didn't stand a chance.
True, but I'm worried that fucker Hans will snitch on us.
Well, let him. Then I'll snitch on him. And anyway, what can they do to us for throwing a bit of dung?
Good point. It's not as if anyone really likes the Deutsch.
Anyway, nice job at the Deutschers. Never a dull moment with you lot.
Now, the dialogue with him, try to get him to actually pay up, even though he cannot. You
Robbie,
drunkard.
You,
what do you want?
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
Pay for at least the tools.
Trouble. Father says if you don't pay up, he'll come here himself and hammer those nails into your hairy ass.
I'd like to see him try. Fuck off, you bastard. Or your old man
one.
Will be pulling those nails out of you.
Look. I know things aren't. Wife ran off, booze is dear these days, and you're as much use as a square wheel. It's no wonder you're short of coin. But a debt's a debt, and I can't leave here without something.
You son of a whore. How dare you speak to me like that? Didn't your thieving father teach you any manners? No? Well, I'll teach you then.
Oh, no. I didn't want to fight. I didn't want to fight.
What's the matter?
not a fighter. I'm not a fighter. I like fist to fist better.
Sod it!
Friends?
You know how this one ends.
Now!
Right, you win!
You had it coming, you pup. And your old man can fuck off, too.
You know what? Friends.
How did things end up at the Deutsches?
His whole house is covered in shit.
True, but I'm worried that fucker has...
In numbers, we are strong.
Well, let him. Then I'll snitch on him. And anyway, what can they do to us for throwing a bit of dung?
Good point. It's not as if anyone really likes the Deutsch.
We've sorted out Deutsch. Now I've got someone else to deal with.
Another beating? Count me in.
Could I show you money it to my father? But he won't pay. I'll have to shake it out of him.
He sure likes to beat you up, so that's easy.
Let's get to it then.
Hey!
You ran into me!
Kanesh, get out here, you old goat. I've something to show you.
Where the hell is he? There he is.
What the fuck are you here for? You want me to
where did he go? You
or call a cat's pole? Just try it, you old drunk.
I'll send you straight to hell.
Yeah, yeah. I finally know how to grab, too.
Give up. Take what you want. It's not much, but it's all I have. You understand?
Uh-huh.
Hey, watch it.
Folks these days.
Huh?
What? Alright, Shaggy. Scooby. Crap, I forgot where his chest is at. Oh, it's in this room, that's right. Alright, so... let's try something different. Usually I go back to father and give him the stuff, but let's see about trading. His hammer, his nails. I want charcoal. I need 10 charcoal. You pay 0.1. Hey, I'm mad. Can I haggle?
Can we do something about the price?
Naturally.
Can I get 0.5 instead?
Satisfied?
A nice sum. Just lower your demands a little and we'll agree.
Wait, what? Or do
I'll
I get
for that.
Point? Okay, I received 0.1. I was saying, what? Yeah, 0.1. Profit! Father, I'm a big boy. Bianca. My love.
God save, my lovely. You're looking well today.
You too, handsome. What brings you here?
Good day, my lady.
Oh, noble sir. I'm as honored as any simple maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
I need ale for father.
A pitcher as usual?
Aye. Bring me a cool one from the cellar.
But of course.
Thank you so very much, love.
Here you are.
Thanks.
It's on me today. You can pay me back this evening.
Don't worry, la la. This evening I'll see you, right?
Oh, how? I do hope so.
Thanks. You'll have something to look forward to this evening.
Ooh la la. Oh, by the way, that shifty looking fellow was asking after you.
Manion?
I suppose. He's a man who makes his coin robbing honest wayfarers. I'm sure of it. I'll be happy when he's gone for good. But what in heaven's name are you up to with him?
He promised to teach me how to use a sword.
What use would that be to you?
Protecting us?
You sound just like father.
And mother.
I'll be going now. See you this evening.
Hal, I've got something special for you.
Does that say?
Ooh.
Now what would that be?
Your favorite, Savior Schnapps.
Really? You're an angel.
I hope you'll thank me properly later.
You bet I will.
Oh. You bet I will. You bet I will. Oh wait, yes, I bet. I will, I will. I'll give you money for it. Well, hello there, lady. Nice sweetie.
God save Henry.
Such beauty. Such beauty in the movements of your arms. Beauty's in the broom that you hold. Beauty and in the whole robotic looking, no life in you at all. Look, yes. Alright, bye. Wee-oo. Gotta go fast. Father needs me. Such beauty behind such a tree. Oh, never mind. She's not behind a tree anymore. Such beauty. Walking. Sweeping again. Okay. And last look at her. Is she too far? Here you go, Father.
About time. Have you got everything I wanted?
I believe
charcoal,
I do.
The hilt and the ale. We can start. Good job. Let's have it then, son. Well done. Right. Let's see what kind of job the master in Sassal did for us. Look at that, lad. Well, that's what I call craftsmanship.
What does the inscription mean?
Damned if I know. Doesn't look like Czech to me. Latin, maybe? Lord Radzig ordered it. Oh, this will be the finest sword I've ever made. We got the charcoal? Good. We'll fire up the forge and put it all together. By the way, someone paid me a call. I reckon you might know what it was about. I'm not sure. Really? Because I'm pretty sure you and your friends threw dung at Deutsch's freshly whitewashed house. He was here with the catchpole earlier, and it was not a friendly visit. What got into you, Hal?
That Deutsch was talking treason in the tavern about Sigismund and the king. He got what he deserved.
Got what he deserved, did he? You can go and clean up the mess you made and apologize to him. I have a trade to run. The German pays well. And having my son in the pillory helps nothing and nobody, least of all the king. You understand?
Yes.
Look me in the eye, Henry.
Yes.
Do you understand?
I'm sorry, sir.
Good.
I'm sorry.
And we'll never have this conversation again.
So you think it's right to let traitors speak ill of our king?
The boy gets caught making a fool of himself, and he still hasn't learned his lesson. So Deutsch spouts rubbish in war. You turn into a common thug.
No.
You might win a fight with violence, but you never win an argument.
Very true. That's why you shouldn't fight all the time.
If you want to convince someone that they're wrong, try using your mouth, not your fists.
Tongue is the strongest word ever. Wait, what? Like Father says,
furnace is ready.
Your mouth
right,
is your strongest weapon. It can put you into a fight or out of a fight.
I'll heat it up.
It can save you from the most horrible thing or to bring the most danger. So yeah, lesson learned. Don't fight all the time. Just talk it out.
Do it. Good. Once more.
That's it.
Done. Now file it down so it sits well in the hand. I'll prepare the guard.
Either did a quick lapse or that cooled down super fast after being that hot.
Father, why did you leave Prague? Who ever heard of a master swordsmith making horseshoes in a village?
I had my reasons. And here I have your mother and you. Why would I want any other wife?
Do you remember Emperor Charles?
I do. Life was good under his reign.
Better than now.
He built half of Prague, a score of castles, had a bridge made over the Moldau, and founded a university, and all without a war. He knew how to rule.
Better than Wenceslas.
Better by far. But Wenceslas doesn't have it easy. It's hard to step into the shoes of someone whose like is born only once a thousand years.
What about Sigismund?
You think Charles would have brought an army down on his own people like Sigismund? No. Wenceslas may not be the equal of his father, but Sigismund, he brings shame to the royal name. How's it going? Keep it here. And we'll put it all together.
Father sent me for those nails.
Good day to you, Teresa. They're ready. Will you fetch them for me, Hal? They're in the trunk in the living room.
Henry, are you all right?
I'm very well.
Here are those nails you wanted.
Now watch, Father think I'm alive.
How's Bianca?
She's fine. Why do you ask?
Just wondering. Will you be going to the dance this evening?
We will.
Maybe we'll see each other there.
Mm.
Anyway, mustn't keep you. I'll be on my way. This sort is truly good.
I think we might see each other at the dance. You're courting one and looking at another.
Fine lass, eh?
That's bad.
Now, stop staring at her and come and see this. It's time for the trial by fire. We
did a fine job.
I would expect nothing less from such a renowned swordsmith.
Those days are gone, sir.
You haven't lost your skills, though.
Stunts.
Would you like to try it?
Sir, what good is a sword to a commoner?
Let him try it.
Yes, I would like to try this sword out. Sword play seems nice. Oh,
You still have a lot to learn. Ask your father to show you how. He knows what he's about.
Learning his trade will serve him better in life, sir.
Perhaps. But who knows what the future holds for each of us. I see that you almost have it finished.
Just need to polish, then Henry will bring it to you.
Excellent. Fine work, very fine. A sword such as this will bring honor to its bearer. What say you, say, Isman?
True, Sir Radzik. If I'd have had its like back in Nicopolis, things would have worked out differently. How odd to find such an accomplished swordsmith working in a place like this. A man of his talent would have no problem making a fortune in Prague or Vienna.
You're right. It's a very long and peculiar story.
His glimmer blinds my eyes.
Wine, but duty calls, and I must leave. Here you are. Learn from your father. He truly is a master of his craft.
Yes.
I'm sure our paths will cross again.
Make good fortune at being a thief.
Once it's ready, send your son up for me with it. Good work, Martin.
Sure.
Good day to you.
It's been an honor, Sais. Have a safe journey to Saturn.
The honor is mine, Sir Radzik. Thank you for the hospitality.
Long peculiar history.
That was a long time ago. I might tell you about it sometime, but not today.
You teach me how to use it, like Sir Radzik said.
Why?
It could come in useful. Maybe I'll travel a bit before settling down. I'd like to know more than the tavern on the green and the forge.
Yeah.
You know the trouble with an adventurous life, sir? It can end before it gets started. I might teach you how to handle a sword, and then someone will shoot you with a crossbow as soon as you set foot outside the house.
Talk as if you've seen it happen.
A man my age has seen a lot. Being a blacksmith might bring no glory, but it has its benefits. Like keeping your head on your shoulders. I want to end my days in Scalitz, here, beneath the linden tree, by your mother's side.
So do I, one day. But first, I'd like to see the world. Meet new people.
Meet them, or beat them.
Meet.
Meet.
You have to keep going on about it.
Then you've no need to learn swordplay.
A messenger.
He was in a hurry. What's happened?
That. Won't forget the baldness, but still close enough. It's raining fire arrows.
Listen to me now.
Run!
Take the sword, go into the house, and grab anything else important from the trunk. Go to the castle. Hurry.
What about you?
Follow right behind.
I'll go with you.
No. You do what I say right now. Give the sword to Sir Radzik. If anything happens, he'll take care of you. He owes me.
Arrow up in the sky. Well, no fear. right in the neck. That's gotta hurt.
Blood
already.
Move
him, was she in a fight out?
Come on, come on! Oh, Henry! Thank God! Get inside quick! We have to shut the
gate!
Keep
running, people! Come on!
Mind this for me.
Are you mad? You can't go back!
Get through the gates!
Mom! Pa! I'm on my way! I'm on my way! Pa's still a good fighter. Pa. Don't hurt Ma. Bald man. The bald man is here. Run. Run, everybody. Don't you dare. Pa too strong. Pa, look out. Pa. Oh no. Pa. Father, no. Mother. This is the worst part. Oh. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. It brings a tear to my eye every time. She didn't deserve all that. I put revenge on him.
Come on, Hal! You can still make it! Run!
Okay, time to run. All right. On that note, I will see you in the next one. Goodbye for now.